As far as Nate Hobbs is concerned, you know, obviously we take that extremely serious organizationally and certainly within our team. And so based on what we've learned at this time, we expect Nate to play. It's a legal matter. And other than that, I have really nothing else. We'll leave it at that.